It causes young women not to have sexual desires. Our religion does not allow it. Therefore, we decided not to do it.
Our neighbor said, "Your daughters won't get married if they aren't cut. They threatened to tell anyone who proposed to my daughters that they were not circumcised."
Hey.